And he's like real intricate right now. He fucking me up right now. This nigga is talking to me. I'm like, what is this nigga? Because
even the hood shit is deeper than just what we perceive as hood shit. You know what I'm saying?
You a deep brother.
There he is.
You want a sweet stick ass. Let me hit that.
Hey, you a deep ass nigga, man.
I'm just saying. I peeped shit out of you. And it went.
You a deep ass nigga, my nigga.
Him, please.
Let me get my breakfast on.
Hey, put me on tape.
You on
this
tape?
This nigga is a deep ass. Put it on his face. This nigga a deep ass nigga.
He talking about low.
Yes.
It's dark as fuck.
Man, I don't even know.
Shadows and shit. I gotta be on this side.
Deep ass nigga, man. Put him. Put his face. That nigga right there. He from
life.
Texas.
Look,
he from Texas.
We went down to Texas in September and went back to
Texas. Yeah. He from Texas.
Cause life is deep, man. Don't let these niggas tell you to be shallow, nigga, to be simple. Y'all niggas is more than that, cuz. Y'all niggas is more than that. Like everything
you?
That you see in the motherfucking media,
who's
I'm more
shallow?
Than that. I'm more than that.
Who's shallow?
These
though,
niggas.
Nigga?
Don't let these niggas tell tell you to be shallow.
Shallow, my nigga.
Yo, you more than that.
Who's
you're a grown
shallow?
Ass man. You're a king. You're a queen.
You call me a queen?
You,
I'm filming, motherfucker.
Hey, who is shallow, man?
You talking about 2 Chainz?
Who the fuck is he
talking shit?
2 Chainz shallow. Oh. Name another one of them niggas.
See,
I'm done.
Erase
I'm
him
done.
On that.
I'm done.
Don't do
erase
that.
That. Don't do
you
that.
You on some bullshit?
Nah, I feel
we edit. We edit that shit out.
But no, you know what I'm saying? You could be anything, nigga. You can rise above any and all. Question. Don't be afraid to question. Niggas tell you don't question, they'll laugh at you. No, question that shit. You know what I'm saying?
Like, some niggas don't question.
You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Like, if everything around you tells you to shoot the nigga that looks next, you know, looks just like you, question that shit. You might be a motherfucking silent bullet. You know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, life is real, cuz.
Silent bullet?
A silent
you might
bullet.
Be, you might be a silent bullet.
Don't listen to shit this nigga say.
Put it back on it.
Hold on.
Where's the liquor?
Let him talk some more.
What I'm saying is, you know what I'm saying? Like, question everything, man. Like, question your existence, you know what I'm saying? Question your religion. Question what you believe in. Question if you think you gangster, question your gangsterism. Bitch, if you out there busting down, question the reason why you busting down. It probably lead back to these rap niggas and shit. You know what I'm saying? Telling you,
like
bend it over, bitch, bust it down. And every
like
nigga
this.
Done ran up in there.
Wow.
Nigga, if you a nigga with 4 different fucking kids and 4 different households, nigga,
hey,
question that shit.
Time out.
Exactly. Question that shit. Nigga, you probably a motherfucker scheme to a different plot, you know what I'm saying? Your weakness probably derives from knowing that strength is in the household. If you ain't strong in your household, you can't be strong on your block. If you ain't strong on your block, you can't be strong in your community. If you ain't strong on in your community, you can't be strong in your city. If you ain't strong in your city, you can't be strong in your state. If you ain't strong in your state, nigga, you not
in your area code.
You ain't strong in America. You ain't strong in America. You're not strong in the world. You're not strong in the world. You're not strong in the universe. You're not strong in the universe. You're not strong in the galaxy. You're not strong in the galaxy. You're not strong in eons of fucking eternities.
We at church on Sunday and this motherfucker out here snoring. Henny out here knocked the fuck out missing the whole sermon.
Question everything, nigga. That's why you niggas
say
so shallow.
But say nothing.
And you can't talk about nothing because you don't question shit. You say the shit that the next nigga just said, or the last nigga just said. Question everything.
So let me ask you this. What are you saying? Put it on them.
Question everything. This nigga did the karate stance and all.
I'm waiting for the summary. Go ahead.
What is this?
Question every motherfucking thing, man. Man, I don't listen to these niggas. I love and respect Obi. Obi, my
so,
nigga. That's my
he
nigga.
Said listen to everybody.
That means don't listen to him.
It's 9 o'clock in the morning, cuz we been up all motherfucking night, nigga.
We been up all night.
What? We
don't care.
We don't care. Listen.
Retake.
He about to have pink eye.
I respect Obi. But even then, like, I just won't listen to anything this nigga say. Like, and I'm just saying, like, think for yourselves.
I'm confused.
Young men.
I want to retort that.
I don't even say much, though.
I'm confused.
I don't even say much.
You have a
so he don't listen to nothing I say to him. Cause I don't even say
nothing. Nah, everything is hard to do.
Look, think for yourself.
And
question everything. You
confused.
You know what I'm saying? Nigga, knowledge is power. Knowledge is power. You'll shut the world down.
Knowledge is your obligation.
To rule the nation.
Boom.